Hey everybody, this is RoughDog4 from PS3 Imports, and today we're going to be doing a trophy video guide on Strawberry Vinegar. This is a very easy visual novel that should take you about 15 or 20 minutes to finish. There is really simple, there is nothing about this game except for choices. There's also three stacks of this game at the moment. It's on the PS4, and there's one available for North America, Europe, and Asia. Also in the description, we will include a text guide that was done by Sakky on PS3 Imports, so whether you'd watch this video or have text, we have you covered for both sides of this. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and load up the options. We're going to turn the transitions to hide all. We're going to turn the skip to all text, and after choices to keep skipping. We are also going to increase the text speed and auto forward all the way, auto forward stays all the way over to the right, to the left for faster, and text speed goes all the way over to the right for faster. And once we back up, we're going to go ahead and start a new game, and you can go ahead and start skipping with the R1 button. And everybody, I'm going to go ahead and go on mute for the rest of this. This is very simple. Like I said, you're just going to go ahead and follow the choices that I do, and this will be very simple to do. There's 29 trophies in this game, and like I said, you should get them all in about 15 or 20 minutes. So anyway, there are no saves either for this game, and any choice that you see picked in red is the choice that you are going to pick. So everybody, I hope you enjoy this guide. Please feel free to like and subscribe to the channel. Have a great day, everybody.